Welcome to part 7 of Far Cry New Dawn. Today we're going to attempt to do the mission that I was trying to do in the last video that failed. Let's do it. Guys, like my new gun. Oh shit, sorry. I can't tell sometimes. What happened? Oh, I killed both of them at once. That's pretty cool. Not really. Guys, sometimes it's hard to figure out who's enemy and who's not the enemy. I swear. I think I might start doing every man for themselves. I don't know, is that selfish? Probably. I need to get more ammo. Maybe you need extended mag. Guys, comment down below if GTX 2070 is supposed to hit at 80 degrees. Now, please tell me there's a gun crafting table. Yes. I need a second small weapon. I will attempt this mission. This gun's so powerful. Okay, like right there. Bugger, I can't fast travel. Need a vehicle. Does this have a vehicle station? No, just a heli station. Oops. Where's the heli station? It's got to be here. It has to be here.
Glad you saved it. I wonder what we promised to Russia and his people.
Oh, there it is. Okay then, looks like we're walking to the mission. I can't just spawn a vehicle, surely. I guess we're gonna walk there. Oh, they're right, I don't care.
We built this place on our own.
Let's do it. I guess we're walking there. Again, I said that. Right in the anus. There's something scary about the woods.
Locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
I died in the first 10 minutes. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. When I die, I go up with a bang.
Gonna make you scream.
That was very sexual. I'm gonna make you scream.
lucky to be alive after that crash.
I'm a terrible driver. I reckon it's in this tunnel here. Oh no. Move, dog. How does it expect me to get in? How do they expect me to get into this shit? Oh, I have no weapons. Oh. And apparently I just grabbed the key. Ooh. me and him go everywhere together. And you've got 20. 40. I don't think I should have jumped. I'm an idiot. Idiota. Ah, summon him, round two. Haha, squared the bitch in the nose. Oh, I swore. I'll be screwed at that dog.
Time to give in, worm.
Oh, fuck yeah, Colin. I went, you good for nothing woman. Look at my dog just chasing them down, hunting them. Plugger? You hurt Plugger! I'm gonna rip your intestines from your body and make you eat them with a spoon. As for the Tanya. Go on, big boy. Leave Plugger alone. Some ammo here.
Oh yeah.
Nope. But the key. I've looked at the key. Come plug it. And say, how did you get inside the thing so quickly? I'll just have him here, just in case. Oh my god, I'm supposed to. He didn't grab onto the lap. Two and a half hours later. Oh.
We're gonna split you into equal
No, you're not. Really? Damn. You reckon I can do it this time? Good boy. There you go. Ooh. Sorry, Plugger, I can't bring you down here. Purple. Groovy. I can't open them just yet. Did she just call me a fuck mutt?
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me.
Of course I did. You beautiful man.
You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me.
The twins again, a bit.
Yeah. To go now. Get going, and the turret. I'll get us out of here. Let's go, 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 go.
Damn. This is fun. Stupid highwaymen.
Gotta lose them! I'm taking it off road!
So many highways.
Ah, good one. My leg is too fucked up to drive. You know where we're going. You'll have to drive us the rest of the way.
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it. Let's have a look at that wound.
I think it's a bad time for a drink, wouldn't you say?
Enough to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
The twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they gotta be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now let's talk it. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I hate crunchy sounds.
All right then, let's get started.
Whoa, 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 hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Yeah, listen to her. Rests. Alright guys, that was part 7. If you enjoyed it, that's great. I hope you enjoyed it. Guys, make sure you love, like, and crest my channel. I'm pretty sure they stole that from Daz Games. Nah, he would not mind. Yeah. See you in the next video.